Hello guys and girls, this is Vibe Designs here, also known as Vibe. I am giving you a load of plugins for Adobe After Effects CS6 and CC, yeah. So just quickly, I think you already know how to do this. You open it, obviously like this. You obviously, press, don't run. Don't do what I just did. You go on Serials first. You look at whatever magic bullet thing, whatever one you want. So I want magic bullet looks, so I'm gonna copy and paste that one. Copy, Control C. Do this one, run anyway. My dog is going mental. I will load up this, obviously this thing will come up. You want to do I've already. Sorry, hold on. Okay, next. I've already got it done. I just want magic bullet hooks. I do next. I've ticked all of them basically. Oh no, I want it for Photoshop as well. I just ticked all of them. It is now downloaded. Finish. That is. That won't do that, I'm not connected to the internet. Yeah, so that one's done. FL Glow, you see all this mumbo jumbo down here. Basically, we want to go on to the File Explorer, we want to go to Windows, Program Files, Adobe. I'm using Adobe After Effects CS6, or if you're using whatever product you have. CC and CC for 2014 are completely different. So, yeah, these have nothing to do with it, these ones here. I go on to After Effects CS6, support files, plugins, and I've already got it here. All you do is I'll quickly delete it and then I will get it up here, copy. And then paste it into here. Continue. Make sure you're on administrator on your computer. Yeah, so that one's done. Oh, I shouldn't have closed that. Hold on a second, guys. Program files, Adobe, CS6, support files, plugins. Okay. I've already done all of these. You should know how to do this. It's basically username and zero key. Yeah, Sapphire plugins. So these are the good parts. You want to do install this one. I need to install this one anyway. So you go next. I accept the agreement. Next. You have to add a folder. And then you wait. Hold on. In this case I don't have to. Install. You just go through this. Once this is finished downloading, I will come back to you guys. Right, so it's near enough done now. Yeah, make sure you install this one first and you can't have your After Effects open. You want to do the first one, complete installation. Actually, no. You want to do complete installation without entering a license. Use the software option for network rendering, or to continue an existing trial. Okay. And just click on this, finish, and then you go to the one above it. Click it. It will load up this different. So you want to go next, and it installs TeamVR into the files, so it makes it a official plugin. Okay. After Effects CS on your computer. So that is generally Sapphire plugins done. I've put the old one in here, with this in here. Basically the same, you just install this one and then you click on that, that's a patch for it. Yeah, so real smart motion blur, done, trap code sweet. So you wanna, I've already installed it so I don't really need to. Serials, all the serials for Trapcode particular, version 2 serial keys. Yeah, it will look different on yours because it will, I've already installed it, so yeah. So once this is finished, you just want to press finish and it's done. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, that's basically it. Thank you and bye bye guys. Bye.